How to do the PANENKA penalty in FC24. So, once you've won a penalty, you want to hold down the L1 if you're using the PlayStation, or LB if you're using the Xbox, and then tap the shoot button, which is circle on the PlayStation, or B on the Xbox, and you will perform the PANENKA penalty.